How I caught Chien-Pao in Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. First, however, I had to mark state destinations after getting one, then another, and another, and after hearing the noise in the shrine, I finally knew I did them all. After heading to and opening the shrine, Chien-Pao revealed itself. After lowering its health and trying to catch it, I did fail. However, after a while, I did catch it. With Chien-Pao being the newest legendary addition to my team, I was super psyched. And that is...